Hello friends, welcome to Bright Tutorials. Today's topic is important formulas of trigonometry. So let's start the session. First one, sin theta is equal to 1 by cosec theta. Second one, cos theta is equal to 1 by sec theta. Third one, tan theta is equal to 1 by cot theta. Fourth one, cot theta is equal to 1 by tan theta. Fifth one, cosec theta is equal to 1 by sin theta. Sixth one, sec theta is equal to 1 by cos theta. Seventh one, tan theta is equal to sin theta by cos theta. Eighth one, cot theta is equal to cos theta by sin theta. Ninth one, sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. Tenth one, sin square theta is equal to 1 minus cos square theta. 11th one, cos square theta is equal to 1 minus sin square theta. 12th one, sec square theta minus tan square theta is equal to 1. 13th one, sec square theta is equal to 1 plus tan square theta. 14th one, tan square theta is equal to sec square theta minus 1. 15th one, cosec square theta minus cot square theta is equal to 1. 16th one, cosec square theta is equal to 1 plus cot square theta. 17th one, cot square theta is equal to cosec square theta minus 1. 18th one, sin 90 degree minus theta is equal to cos theta. 19th one, cos 90 degree minus theta is equal to sin theta. 20th one, tan 90 degree minus theta is equal to cot theta. 21, cot 90 degree minus theta is equal to tan theta. 22, sec 90 degree minus theta is equal to cosec theta. 23, cosec 90 degree minus theta is equal to sec theta. Okay friends, still more competitive exams related informations videos will be uploaded in next video. So please watch our channel and subscribe the channel. Press the bell button. Do like, share and comment. Thank you.